This museum shows the evolution of basketball nets throughout the years, starting out with some old wooden nets that didn't really work too well. But as it continues, they slowly get better, using materials like metal and plastic. But this is still not the best version yet, as plastic was way too fragile, so it had to be changed again. Now going back to metal, but this didn't last for long, finally changing to tempered glass, which is what we use today.